The heat from the candle starts to create a vacuum inside the glass. The liquid forms an airtight seal around the edge, and the vacuum inside sucks the liquid into the glass.